35 Affirmations That Will Change Your Life by Dr. Carmen Harra. If you believe the phrase you are what you think, then life truly stems from your thoughts. But we cannot rely purely on thoughts. We must translate thoughts into words and eventually into actions in order to manifest our intentions. This means we have to be very careful with our words, choosing to speak only those which work towards our benefit and cultivate our highest good. Affirmations help purify our thoughts and restructure the dynamic of our brains so that we truly begin to think nothing is impossible. The word affirmation comes from the Latin affirmare, originally meaning to make steady, strengthen. Now the actual affirmations. I am the architect of my life. I build its foundation and choose its contents. Today I'm brimming with energy and overflowing with joy. My body is healthy. My mind is brilliant. My soul is tranquil. I'm superior to negative thoughts and low actions. I've been given endless talents which I begin to utilize today. I forgive those who have harmed me in my past and peacefully detach from them. A river of compassion washes away my anger and replaces it with love. I'm guided in my every step by a spirit who leads me towards what I must know and do. If you are married, my marriage is becoming stronger and deeper and more stable each day. I possess the qualities needed to be extremely successful. For business owners, my business is growing, expanding, and thriving. Creative energy surges through me and leads me to new